all of a sudden the future really does look bleak.
We're here today to show that we stand together united in our commitment to climate justice.
This is your second warning.
Smoke now chokes parts of Malaysia and neighbouring Singapore, with residents forced to breathe toxic air.
There are concerns an 11th weekend of protests in Hong Kong could become more violent.
We are fed up with the political establishment that appears to be asleep at the wheel when the planet is on fire.
This is an emergency. Our house is on fire.
As the world rallies, in Indonesia, thousands of fires are worsening the current climate crisis.
I think I know more about the environment than most people.
Smoke now chokes parts of Malaysia and neighboring Singapore, with residents forced to breathe toxic air.
And if people don't join us, if politicians don't hear us, if governments don't listen to us, then they'll be on the wrong side of history.
I want the cleanest air on earth.